So Redux, the project came out of work we've been doing over the past 4 years in the studio. Paul Matthews, Jeff Henson, Rob Phillips and I.
Love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
And the last one of those came out in December 2017 called Rules of the Road. Love for sale. We decided we wanted to do some live work, though. We were sufficiently impressed with each other to want to do it, take it on the road. And so we did.
50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover.
The name Redux actually comes from, originally from a John Updike novel, which was written in 1971. It was part of a tetralogy he did called A Rabbit Angstrom Box. I read it in the 1990s, was particularly impressed with it.
No need to discuss much, just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free.
Redux itself is derives from a Latin word, a Latin verb. What it means is to renew, to present in a new way. And I think if I had to sum it up, I think that's probably what the aim of the project is to present jazz standards by people like Thelonious Monk, by Bill Evans, by Nat King Cole, or by Cole Porter, in a new way. In a new way, perhaps what we're introducing there will be new and surprising elements. There might be a little bit of funk in there, a little bit of soul in there, a little bit of blues, maybe a little bit of roots, and the odd little bit of rock if you listen quite closely. So we wanted it to be an entertainment, our entertainment which was rooted in jazz, rather than strictly a straightforward jazz repertoire. And if you come and see us, maybe you'll hear some of that. I hope you do. Hope to see you soon.